What's this? A lunchbox? Ha! A living lunchbox! Monster! I'm gonna tell the mayor!
Well, we're here. Let's see where here is, Dicey.
Even had a feeling, call it a hint, that her new friend Dicey would be able to open that door for her. All it would take would be a roll or two. I was just going to say that, but what did it want? Did you hear? The new moon is finished.
Why died it?
Finally, look up at the sky at night and see two perfect moons.
Good morning, world! It's a beautiful day, my favorite kind.
Any second now. Oh, curse it too. Though I suppose you can't have the sweet without the sour. Attention, to town. Now hear this.
The queen is cold, but true. I repeat, the queen is cold, but true.
Her will is now manifest. Long may she reign. Random rules.
Oh, a two! What a delightful...
Way to make a perfectly awful day even worse. Another dreary day, everyone. Just muddle through this horrid life until death finally claims us.
Shut up!
You don't belong here.
Dicey, over there!
To trade. Cards, cards, I got cards here, the greatest cards in the land, from my body to your hands. The very same. Why, I've got the best cards in all of Two Town, only for the most discerning of customers. Ooh, I can tell you've got an eye for cards. Always terrific to meet another card of sore. Many decks at your service. Yes, of course! It's a combination of card plus connoisseur. It's a portmanteau, you see, which I guess is itself a combination of ports and mantos. Whatever those are. Now listen, since you're a fellow connoisseur, and since business is slow, I'm gonna do you a solid, mate. We'll just need to teach you how to use it. Now then, what with that shiny new binder with all those blank pages in it, you're probably in the market for some new cards, eh? Well, good news! It just so happens I've got the greatest cards in the land from my body to your hands! Ha ha! And at the best prices, too.
Medidex here, card in...
Even was beginning to learn a lot about this new part of random, but not, unfortunately, how to escape it. The door was locked. Perhaps someone nearby. It was the Queen's Royal Robot Guards. She had to think fast. She had to roll the dice.
Thank you.
You, Chimerotic. Question's not who I am, love. It's who you're with. That six-sided fellow by your side. Tell me about him. That ain't no dog. I think you got one of them dice by your side. See, most people wouldn't recognize them no more. They've been extinct for so long. Banned by the Queen. And she's got a terrifying black one. The only one left in all the land. Or so she thinks. I'm sure you don't. Having a dice is treason, after all. Be careful out there, love. There might not be many of us left who know what you're up to. But you can't fool everyone all of the time. See you around, kid. So, it does speak. And with the ancient dice tongue. How intriguing. Ooh. So polite. So stoic. The Queen will like that.
I don't know, Dicey. But I didn't like her one bit. Look there! On the other side! Yeah, but how do we get over there?
A long time ago in
Dicey, there!
Have you seen the upside downtown? I'm building it. The flipped city in the sky. You can't miss it. It's not just me, of course. Lots of construction jobs up there. That whole site was designed by Her Royal Highness, the Queen. It's the ultimate expression of Two Town.
Crispy Twigs! Kids love Crispy Twigs!
Nice day, kids! It's too good, eh? Yeah, the boy, eh? Hey, boy, can't. Fantastic ball.
cellar, street socks. Get your socks here. Cellar, street socks. Get your socks here.
And scorpions too! Those are the two best pets to have!
Help! Help! I'm being attacked by robots!
Shroud!
Get your costume, King!
The heart of Two Town was even greater and bigger and scarier than in the most outlandish stories she'd heard the Junkers tell in Onecroft.
Thank you.
saved my bacon there, kid.